The critical point is, the OECD report carefully dances around the thorium reactor options being promoted by advocates such as myself.
I know that our policy is very simple to understand, no nuclear. Is there more nuance demanded there because concerns about nuclear energy can be addressed with future technologies?